Hi everyone, this is Nick. I got a great viewer question on one of our videos on how to add a draft watermark to your Microsoft Word documents. You can see this person right down here says, what if you only wanted it to apply on page one or on one page of your document? Since in the video, we showed how to insert a watermark that applies across your entire document. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and show you a pretty slick way to do this. So I have my document right here. It's just two pages, page one and page two. Let's just say I wanna have my draft watermark only on page two. I want it only to apply to page two. I don't want it to apply to page one. The thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna insert a section. So I want to go to the point at which is right before the page that I want to apply that watermark here. So I'm going to put my cursor down here on page one on the very last line. We're going to insert a section. So I'm going to go up to the layout tab, and right here under this break, we're going to insert a section break. So this break drop-down menu, we're going to go to next page for the section break right here. So next page, that inserts a new section. You can see you get a bunch of spaces right here. I'm going to go ahead and just remove those spaces, backspace all the way up so that my page looks nice like this. Now, if you go to the design tab, we're going to go ahead and insert a watermark, but you can see that does exactly what we did before. It applies it across the entire document. So I'm going to remove that watermark here. What we need to do is we need to apply the watermark to the header of the new section that we just created. So I'm going to double click in the header section right here to activate the header. You can see we have first page header section 2 and first page header section 1. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to make sure to unlink the section header so that one does not apply to the other. So to do that, you can see right here under the navigation menu, link to previous is selected. We want to unselect that. So I'm going to go ahead and click that so that now my headers can be completely independent of each other. Now we're going to go back to the design tab, insert a watermark into that section header, and voila, we have one draft watermark here on page two. Nothing is on page one. I can double click the page to deactivate the header, and now I have a beautiful watermark on one page of my document and nothing on the other page. So that's a really great way that you can use to go ahead and insert a draft watermark on one single page. Now, of course, the brute force way would also be to go up to the Insert tab, click on the text box right here. We're just going to go ahead and insert a text box. Let's just go ahead and type the word draft in that text box right there. And now we're going to update some of the settings to the text box. So I'm going to go ahead, turn that text gray, nice and bold, maybe make it really, really big, just like that. We're going to increase the size of the text box here. I'm going to center it. And then I want to go ahead with my text box here. I want to make sure that we're formatting the text box perfectly here. So no line, no fill. And I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of make it, stylize it, make it diagonal right here. You can see that it's wrapping around the text, so we wanna make sure to click the little skittle right here, the layout options, and make sure that we set it to go behind text. And now we can just move this, we can just kind of move this on the page wherever we want to. That would be the brute force way to do it. But I really like that other way, the first way, where we create a new section break and then we put the draft inside the custom section header. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. Don't forget to hit the join button for $1.99. That's a channel membership. Members get priority access to these viewer question videos. Just put comments in the chat and I'll see them and make a video just for you. Also helps me keep the lights on with some consistent income here from YouTube. Of course, you can cancel anytime. I appreciate all of that. I had a great time making this video for you. I can't wait to see you all next time.